Hey guys, this is Jay Panda here with some more online Splatoon gameplay. So today I'm doing something completely against what I normally do. And it's very scary too. I'm very scared because I'm going to be using a sniper weapon. Wahaha! I am scared. I'm super scared. Okay, this is a good stage to be a sniper in, though. I have to admit. So I guess I'm doing the... Oh gosh, there's two snipers on their team, and they're probably better snipers than I am. More experienced ones, that is. Because I haven't actually used this weapon very much. I remember playing this for one match back when I played this game all the time during the summer. Oh crap, crap, crap! They're gonna get me! They are going to get me! Oh man, there was another sniper up there! Crap! So, the sniper sniped the sniper. Wow! But yeah, I played this... I used this weapon during one match during the summer. And I failed miserably, so I didn't use it since then. In case you're wondering why I haven't used any of these weapons. Come on, go up here. See, I'm already doing very poorly at it. I'm trying to snipe somebody. Oh man. They sniped me again! I was trying to get a good aim on her, but then she went ahead and sniped me. Okay, I guess I better take a different approach, but not sure. Okay, there's somebody over here. Oh crap, they're coming over here! That's the bad part about these other weapons. Like, they are super fast and they can just come right up to you and pick you off. So it's best to be perched up somewhere. It really is. Let's see, I'm trying to get somebody over here. Come on, I want to snipe at least one person. Like, will you let me snipe you? Probably not, no. Of course you're going to snipe me again. Wow, they have the custom E-Leader scope. I can't remember what kind I had. I don't know if I had the regular or the custom. Okay, oh man, I was trying to use my echolocator. That would have helped a lot, actually. Wait a minute, there's still someone over here. Come on, go up! It's hard to go up these walls when you have a long range weapon like this. Yeah, oh man. This isn't going so well, but I just wanted to try it out because I've never really used one of these before. I used one in single player mode a lot though, because as you all guys know, if you get the amiibos, I think it's the girl amiibo, and I'm talking about the original one. I don't know what the new ones do, but if you get the girl amiibo, then you basically play the same levels in single player over again, but instead of using the little blast, well, I don't know if it's a blaster, it's just like a short range shooter weapon. Instead of using that, you get to use a rifle, or at least I call it a rifle. It's a long range weapon, that's all you need to know about that. But I have experience using that, and you know, in single player mode, and it turned out pretty much okay. I never did the final boss battle with it though, because I got... What is that person doing? Can I splat them? Well, okay, it looks like somebody else splat them, I guess. Don't even know what they were trying to do, to be honest. Let's see if I can get a good perch up here. I don't see anybody yet, but I'm just going to try to splat their turf. I mean, we need to get some turf splatted here. That's the main point of this game. This turf wars. I think I saw somebody. Where did they go? Crap, I'm running out of ink again. Let's get a little refill on the side. Yeah, I don't like this thing spinning around. I'm having trouble. Okay, echo locator. Come on. I've got to get a good perch. Echo locator. Yeah, this isn't working out too well. I'm not a very... Oh, no. I'm not a good sniper. Oh. I wonder what my teammates think of me. They probably think very poorly of me at this moment. They probably do. And I feel kind of bad about that. But I really wanted to try out a different weapon. I mean, don't you want to try out different weapons too? I'm sure you do. I'm just trying to do the best I can here with what I have. I forgot all about these burst bombs. Why haven't I been using them? I could have been using them to get ink onto walls and stuff, but instead I've just been shooting my sniper rifle around like an idiot, trying to cover turf in front of me. Okay, this helps sort of, but they might be a, I think, aww, they're too far away for me to shoot them. I mean, that was a good perch too, because it wasn't moving and I could actually get them better. I'm having trouble doing this. I really am. I'm still having lots of fun with this though. It's quite a new experience using a weapon you're not really used to, because you have to learn new strategies and stuff. And wow, we actually did pretty good even though we still lost. I wasn't even expecting to do that good. Wow, I got 452 points. Like, I think the average for me is around 500, but with some weapons I do like super better. And then some weapons I do average, and then weapons like this one I do a lot poorer. Oh, awesome! More A towers. This is the perfect stage for snipers. The perfect stage for snipers. I think there's... Is there three people on my team who have snipers? Wow, well, I'm sure they probably do a lot better than I do. See, the good thing about these weapons is that you can just go splat and you can get a whole line of ink going here. It's very awesome. I don't think... Yeah, I can't even make it to that point. I'm trying to shoot these people off. Oh, crap. I think I'm just going to go down here. Because I need a good vantage point. I really do. Let's see. Can I splat this person? Well, somebody splatted them. Probably it wasn't me. I know that for sure. Let's see. I'm going to have to go down even lower, even though I didn't want to. I don't like getting too close to the enemy when I have these weapons. Awesome! My very first splat with the sniper rifle! Awesome! I'm feeling good about this now, because I just sniped somebody off. Let's see if I can snipe somebody else off. I probably can't, but we can always try. Man, I kind of hate standing in one spot, but... Then again, oh crap, there's somebody over here. Hey, I can just do this, and hey, there we go. What the heck were they thinking? I don't even know. Okay, it looks like there's a sniper over here. Oh, great. Where are they? Okay, somebody got them. This, like, even though we're standing in one spot, though, it is kind of exciting because you get to see where everybody is at. Like, you get to really hone in on them and really see them. I hope I'm making sense. I don't know if I am or not. But I think it's time to move because there's not really much going on over here. There's somebody over here. Oh, I don't think I can get them. They're going to get me. Okay, I have to move. I have to move out. Let's see if I can get them from over here. Oh, no. They're going to get me. I should have... Why didn't I throw a bomb at them? I'm so stupid. I keep forgetting about the burst bombs that I have for some reason. I don't even know why, but I do. Okay, we need to... What do we need to do? There's not much going on over here, but I don't think I'll make it in time to do very much. Oh, well. Let's see how we did. Okay, we actually did pretty well. We did pretty stinking well. I know we did well because there wasn't much going on in our territory. Wow. Whenever you win, it just looks cool because the way that she's moving her sniper weapon around. My character. See, look. She's looking and then she's pointing. It looks so cool. Okay, let's do this again. Wow, does everybody here have a oh my gosh, I think everybody here has a sniper weapon. This is going to be very interesting because I don't even know if this is going to work out very well because when you have a bunch of players that have the same weapon, you're not going to, like, you're going to have a huge weakness there because now if the other players have the fast types of weapons, they can easily pick us off. But then again, we have the vantage point. We have a bunch of vantage points where we can just sit up in our tower and pick other people off. But then again, I'm not too good at this. I've never been a sniper before. This is like my first time. But I think I'm getting slightly better at it. I want to cover this turf over here. I'm going to use a few of my burst bombs because I keep forgetting to use them. Let's see. I can't even see where the yellow people are. The yellow people. I meant the yellow team, not the yellow people. Oh, they have a squid, though. I don't want to go down there yet, because they have a squid. I want to get closer, though. And, oh gosh, I think the yellow people are actually coming pretty close to us. I don't know what I'm going to do when they get up here. That's going to suck. Okay, they got them. I'm trying to see if there's another person. Okay, it looks like we're okay right here for now. Oh, one more thing that I forgot to talk about was the fact... Okay, there's somebody over there. I'm trying to get them. Why can't I get them? Oh gosh, somebody's coming up here. I'm gonna have to do something about that. And they're moving pretty fast too. They're... Oh... Oh, I splatted them, though. That worked out very well. Yeah, something I forgot to mention. I didn't even realize that there was a highway around here. I never paid attention to the background before. Yeah, I guess this is supposed to be like a skyscraper of some sort. Or part of one. Anyway, as I was saying... I've decided to postpone doing single player mode of Splatoon because I really, and I want to test this out too. See, you can actually jump back to the spawn point just by tapping it on the map using your gamepad. So if you're in a tight situation, you can do that. So sorry about that interruption, but yeah, I've decided to postpone doing single player mode of Splatoon because I've been making videos of the online gameplay, and it wouldn't make sense if I had five or six standalone. Wow, I got first place, really? I'm pretty awesome. Yeah, I didn't think that would work out very well considering we were all snipers. I mean, there was a big weak spot there. It's best to have balance. But, I think what I might do, I'm going to go ahead and switch to ranked battles. Because I want to do part of this ranked battles, part of it turf wars, to change it up a bit. Yeah, the reason why I'm not doing single player mode yet is because it wouldn't make sense if I have five or six standalone online gameplay videos while the rest of them are online gameplay combined with single player mode. I mean, it's just kind of inconsistent in my opinion. And I just want to stick with what I'm doing. I like the online gameplay a lot. And so I want to cover a lot of that. I think I'm going to do, what I wanted to do was I wanted to pick out a different weapon, but then I clicked on it before I remembered, hey, I should change my weapon. I mean, because I want to do a different type of weapon, but I want to do like two or three weapons in one video, because there are tons of... Crap, this is not even working. They have me blocked in here really good. So my sniper rifle vantage point thingy it's not a very good vantage point. But if I go down there, then they'll get me. Crap. That didn't work out. I was trying to get them. Okay, I'm gonna have to come up with a different strategy. Somebody's over there. I'm gonna wait until they come to me, if they do. Oh no, that's a squid. I'm not gonna do that. Not at all. Okay, this is going to be challenging. I want to get rid of you. Come on. Ugh. Oh, well. I didn't get to do what I wanted to do. Maybe if I go this way, it'll be better. I'm just going to try it. It's best to just try different ways until one way works, I guess. Okay. And yeah, pretty soon I think I'm going to come up with a poll so that you guys can vote for my next Let's Play. Oh, awesome! I got someone with the burst bombs! Awesome! I actually got somebody this time instead of them getting me. But yeah, I think I'm going to have you guys vote for my next LP after I finish my Super Mario 64 LP. Of course, I'm going to continue doing Splatoon, so don't worry about that. But after I finish Super Mario 64, I'm going to be starting a brand new LP that I'll update three times a week. And I think, like, I'm really thinking that I'm going to have you guys start voting soon. I don't know an exact date yet. I'd like to create a really cool looking poll, but I don't know where I can do that, because I know you can create polls on Twitter, but they only last for 7 days, and I want you guys to be able to vote a little longer than that, because I know I'm not going to get my Super Mario 64 LP done in a week. I know that for sure. I mean, it seems like I'll probably get it done pretty soon, though, because I've only got... Yeah, we totally lost. because I've only got like a few more courses left in Super Mario 64. But yeah, anyway, like, I'll update you when I come up with a poll for you guys to vote. Because I think it would be really cool to have you guys to vote. It would be pretty fun, in my opinion. If anybody actually votes, that is. I'm going to change my weapon now because I've been using that one too long, and let's see, I want to do something different. Maybe I should do the Jet Squelcher. I mean, it's not... Like, I thought about doing another long-range weapon. See, I don't have very many weapons yet, but I'm just trying to do the ones that I do have for right now. I could either use the Heavy Splatling Remix or the Jet Squelcher. It's a very hard decision, actually. I wanted to try out the Fresh Squiffer, but I don't know. I'm gonna go with the Jet Squelcher. I like to think of this as like a medium range type of weapon. It's not quite a short range at all. But it still packs a lot of power, I think, and it doesn't shoot as far as the long range weapons like the E-Leader, but it still shoots pretty far, I think. And I changed my shirt into the ugly old lumberjack shirt because I'm trying to unlock all my abilities on my shirts. And one thing I don't understand is, since they got rid of the Splat Fest, we can't get any more of those little things, those little fish things. And that's a very big problem because now it's hard to unlock abilities into your gear. And it really sucks too. Don't get me wrong. I actually like this game a lot. And I think it's awesome and stuff. But okay, I want to get you. Come on. I could have gotten you. I'm actually feeling pretty good about this new weapon that I've got. I think I can do pretty well with it, to be honest. But as I was trying to say, you can still unlock you can still get abilities onto your clothes. Like, if I'm going to do an ink strike. Awesome. I love this weapon. I love it. You can still get, gear that has full abilities if you order them from like somebody. You basically just pick out, like, when you see characters in the lobby, not the lobby, but in like the town square type of area, if you see a bunch of, wow, this shirt's pretty, is it the shirt or the shoes? I can't remember. I think it was the shoes that gave me the bomb sniffer ability. But that's pretty cool because it's easier to know when you're about to die. But anyway, you can click on the people out who are standing outside and you can order their stuff. And I'm not saying you can steal their stuff. I'm just saying you can order duplicates of their stuff. That's what I meant. But, and I mean, you can order it, and then that guy out back, I can't remember what his name is, but he's the creepy porcupine looking guy. He can get the stuff for you, but you have to pay him tons of money. He's the guy who's sitting out in the back alley, and honestly, it looks like he's selling drugs. I'm gonna be honest there. That's what he looks like he's doing, but he's not. He's just selling you gear. I guess black market gear is what it's supposed to be. Wow, I'm splatting tons of people this time. probably just a few, but it feels like tons to me since I haven't been splatting anyone with that sniper rifle. Oh, and another thing I was going to say was I'm updating Splatoon twice a week. I'm going to do it Tuesdays and Thursdays. And I think that schedule will work very well for me. And you know, on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, I'm doing Super Mario 64. I think that schedule will work well for me because it does often take a while to work on my videos because I have to record it and then I have to edit and do all that stuff. And then I have to make the end cards for them, and I have to do the thumbnails. So that can take a while, and it's just a lot. There's somebody over here. It's a sniper. Man. Okay, we're doing pretty good though. Okay, I wonder if we can actually. win. Come on, I'm going to defend this territory right here. Because anybody can invade it. Awesome! Awesome! We actually won that match. And that is that's a ranked battle too. That is awesome. I'm so happy right now. And look how many points I get from that. I got last place, I know, so I'm not that good of a player when it comes to ranked battles, but this is awesome because when you win ranked battles, you get tons of points. I'm just going to go ahead and keep my shirt even though I don't have the full slots unlocked in it. It really sucks because I don't know how they expect us to get... I don't know. Like, one thing I hate about this is that probably when Splatoon 2 comes out, they'll probably cut all support for Splatoon. I don't know if that's true or not, but with my experience playing Mario Kart... Oh, come on. I gotta get out of there. Oh, man. Those little... Oh... With my experience playing Mario Kart, they cut the support, the online support for Mario Kart Wii, right, like the same exact day that Mario Kart 8 came out. And I was so angry about that. I was very angry. I mean, Mario Kart Wii online was actually pretty awesome. Even though I wasn't too good at Mario Kart Wii, I don't know, I just thought that the online races were pretty epic because anything could happen. They were totally crazy. They really were, especially with the blue shells. Awesome, I splatted them. Ha ha. I am very happy about that. Okay, I'm hoping... I don't want to... do a super jump over there because I'm afraid that I'll get splatted if I do that. But yeah, I mean, I guess they kind of had to cut support for Mario Kart Wii because, you know, I guess they can't keep up with two completely different, like, I'm assuming they're two completely different online systems because on the Nintendo Wii, it was like the WFC, and now it's called, I think it's called something different now. I don't know. So yeah, I guess they kind of had to do that, but at the same time, they didn't have to do it right when they came out with Mario Kart 8. I don't know. That's just how I feel about it, to be honest. Sometime I'd actually like, oh cool, I got somebody. I'm gonna really get them now if I can. Awesome, I'm doing really good now. I can't even believe it. This is going to be a very interesting match. It really looks like it will be, because they were getting ready to win, but then we did our thing. I'm going to do an ink strike slightly over there. On their side. Yes, it splatted somebody. I'm doing awesome this time. I think this weapon really helped a lot. Hey, I can get this person. You can't hide from me, Missy. Oh. Okay, there we go. We've gotten another one. Awesome. But, yeah, I'm like, oh man, they got me. Oh well. It's that 0.96 gal deco. They seem to be a pretty experienced player at ranked battles. But I'd like to do some Mario Kart 8 gameplay sometime. But I don't know when though, because I'm already doing Splatoon. So I don't really want to do another LP while I'm already doing two LPs. I don't want to get too overwhelmed with this because, you know, I have other stuff going on too in my life. I want to start making artwork again. I mean, technically I've already been doing artwork because I'm doing my YouTube banner, but I mean serious artwork, like the kind you would put in a museum and stuff. That's the kind I want to work on. But I do like working on my fan art and my YouTube channel art too. Because I want my YouTube channel to look more inviting and more welcoming to everybody. To be honest. Oh my gosh, I just looked at the score, and we are so freaking close. Can we get it? Come on. Okay, awesome, we're in overtime. Yes! We've taken the lead. Yes! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that was such a close battle, but it was so epic, and I'm just so glad that I actually got this on film. I really am, even though I didn't come in first. Wow, I got 10 kills. That's pretty awesome. I didn't come in first, but I still did pretty freaking awesome. And that's all that matters. I think I had a really good team too. So if my team is watching, thank you guys. Because you guys are awesome. You really are. I wouldn't have been able to do this without you. And just because that happened, I'm playing another round of this. I know my video's probably getting longer than what it usually is, but I don't care. I mean, this is online gameplay anyway, and I think when people do these online gameplay videos, they make it pretty long. So I don't think there's anything wrong with that. Awesome, I splatted somebody else. I'm doing pretty good so far. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing pretty well with these splash walls, but I just wanted to put one out there because it's better to use it than to not use it, I guess. Cool, I got somebody with my ink strike. To be honest, I've been feeling pretty well so far. I'm recording this during the weekend, so it's not the week yet. But I'm going to be uploading this during the week. I just thought I would record all this gameplay now so that way... I should have stayed on the spawn point, but I was stupid and rushed ahead, even though the Kraken was there. Okay, so now we're not doing so well, but that's okay. Anything can happen, and I'm having a lot of fun either way, so doesn't really matter too much, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna do my ink strike now. I see somebody has the bubbler over there. I'm gonna stay away from them. I know it's that person who keeps splatting me with their high-powered weapon. Oh, there they are. There they are. Okay, yeah, looks like they're going to probably win unless we do something soon. But that's okay. I'm having a pretty good time right now. I really am. Let's see. I'm trying to think of which way I should go here. I can see that other person with the splat wall. Or splash wall, not splat wall. Oh, well, they got me once again. Oh, man. Yeah, they are making a comeback. I can definitely see that for sure. I'm gonna stay safe and I'm trying to get you. Get away from me. Get away! Okay, that was a different person. That wasn't the 90, I don't even know what it's called, 96 Gal Deco. That's what I call it. Let's see, I'm gonna put my own splash wall up. Forget that. Let's come over here and, oh, that's not helping us very much. I'm gonna put my own up. Forget you. Okay, somebody's over there. Wow, this is complete. Hey, is there a person? There's a person. Can I get that person? Okay, I don't even care. I want to do my ink strike. Who cares? Okay, I need to do the super jump. Awesome. I avoided getting killed by demonstrating. Oh man. No! No! I could have just swam up here, but I didn't even think. I just thought I should do the super jump because I had to escape from that. I'm trying not to get killed as much as possible because I think getting killed wastes more time than, oh, I'm going to do ink strike. I'm going to do my ink strike. I don't even care. Oh gosh, they only need 2 seconds to get to win. And I don't even think that we have a chance really, because once they gain control again, then we're toast. Oh, let's see, can we make it? Let's just try and see what we can do. Oh man, no, they have their ink strike. Come on. We can do it, we can do it. We really can. Oh, they have their bubbler. Oh well, that was a pretty close game too, to be honest. I mean, they didn't get a complete knockout. See, look, we got 62 points. That's still pretty good, even though we lost. And wow, 310 points. I mean, at least it's not zero. Wow, I didn't do very good that time, but oh well. I had a really good time playing this, guys. I really did, and I can't wait to do more of these videos. I'm going to go collect my bonus now. I got 100, I think, from that. Because I just got the toasty vibe. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and collect that. I will see you guys in the next episode where we will be splatting it up some more. So see you guys next time. Goodbye, everybody.